back again to my channel. My name is Pills the Traveler. Here, if you have not subscribed, remember to subscribe, like, share, and comment. Guys, I'm here with my dad.
Mm-hmm. Hi, hi, hi.
Yes, your name?
Peter Kioko.
Peter Kioko. Okay, I have another person here by the name...
Kalechi Faith, yeah.
Yes.
The one and the only.
Yes. Aha, another one here. Yes, I'll see you. Your name?
Zola.
Okay, I have another guy here. Very handsome, eh?
Dr. Nguruma.
All right, guys. Today, najua kizungu ni ngumu, lakini today, nataka nikupeleke uone hii kitu. Ushaona hii kitu wapi? Hii. Yeah? Okay. Now, we have a teacher here who will take us through and tell us what is this. Then from there, we proceed, guys. Today...
Yes.
Let's learn something new. Okay. Kalechi, do you have something to say?
Yeah, so guys, today we shall be talking about how we make biogas into something good. Yes.
All right. Mm-hmm. Yes, how to turn waste into biogas, guys.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
So we have raw materials. Those are cow dung.
As you can see, it's here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cow dung.
Okay.
So we have, is it Zora?
Yes,
Zola. Zola is here. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Zola. The process.
Okay, where do we start from? We start from the cow.
Yes, the cow.
From the cows?
Yes.
All right, so let's go and see the cow. Then we come, we are coming back. All right, guys. Let me show you. Chaniwaonyeshe. Vile ukiwa na shamba kubwa waweza fanya. Aya, so we have Zora here. Zora, what do you have for us?
Oh, now here is where we get the cow dung from the cow.
Mm-hmm.
We just put them there, over there after taking them. Uh-huh. We place them there, you see it,
mm-hmm.
for easier access.
Yes.
Like we don't want the issue of mtu anabeba the process and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So after taking it here,
yes.
Then we go directly where we mix it with water.
Mm-hmm.
Now the four buckets.
Sorry, you said where we?
Here. It's where we place the cow dung.
Mm-hmm. Here?
Yes. After mm-hmm. placing it, okay, four buckets of cow dung.
Here?
Yes, here.
So here can contain four buckets of?
No, but initially, you only pick one. Like you take, you mix it after the other, not like the four buckets.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes, one at a time.
Mm-hmm.
So after mixing it, four buckets of cow dung mm-hmm. and eight buckets full of water,
mm-hmm.
you mix it here.
Mm-hmm.
After mixing it very well, nicely,
mm-hmm.
gentle,
mm-hmm.
you open this thing. This, we only use this. You just improvise yours.
Oh,
you see?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You open it. Yes. Now, mm-hmm. all of the mixture and whatever will go in here.
Will come in here.
Yes.
Yes.
After here, mm-hmm. I don't know what happens in here.
Yes.
But... you see the gas, the waste, they mm-hmm. mix to produce a gas.
Yes.
Now after mixing, mm-hmm. you get that the gas is separated from the waste.
Yes.
Now the gas...
So all the process is done in here.
Yes. In
yes.
There.
Mm-hmm.
The waste...
Do we have like something like machine doing that or inside?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right.
Something is in here that separates the gas from the waste.
Uh-huh.
Now the waste is here, as you can see.
Mm-hmm. So this is the pipe that takes it out.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
Now the waste, we take it. Okay, guys, if you have where you've planted your things, you use it as manure.
Yes.
Readily made. You don't need anything to add on it or anything. You just take it the way it is, you mwaga.
Oh,
yes.
Okay. Guys, have you heard that? You can also take this. It's also good for what? For doing what? Top dressing, is it?
You just pour it.
Yes. Yeah. So you can still use it on the vegetable here, guys. That's why, guys, I always tell you it's good you buy a big farm. You can always do this, guys, and to at least reduce the cost of living. Yes, instead of using, okay, let me not, we are going there. Instead of using charcoal and what? And the gases from buying, guys. All right, we were here. You can also take the waste from here to here, guys. Have you seen? Yes. Acts in act as a fertilizer, guys. Okay. All right. We were here.
Yes. Now, the waste. See, we've just remained with the gas.
Yes.
The gas, the outlet of the gas is here, as you can see. Now, here, there's another process.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, what is in here?
It's just a bucket, I guess, and water. There is filtration of the gas.
There is some water inside?
Yeah, the gas is being filtered now here.
Okay.
Yeah. Yes. Now, here is where you can open. Okay, this is when you want to change. There is still wool in here.
Yes. There is still wool in here?
Yes. Now, here,
yes,
when you close this is when you want to change it. After some time, you see the gas produces an odor.
Yes.
So you need to change. That means the steel wool has rust. So you need to change the steel wool.
Okay. So, guys, have you, when she's talking about the odor, remember is the smell, eh? Yes, yes. Let's use our local English. Okay.
Now, after it has been changed, you find that the gas that is in there, it's very clean, very convenient. Now you go and use it. That's the process.
Yeah.
So now, from here, now you use it in the house?
It's connected.
Guys, can you see that?
And of course, they bring their cooker. They connect. Yes. They connect the pipes themselves. They bring you their cooker.
So now the company.
Yes,
the company that gives this.
Yes, plus they do the necessary.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, have you learned something?
Not yet.
Yes. Oh, there
we've
is.
Not got, we've not gone to.
All right,
the cooker,
we'll go and see, guys, the cooker.
In a few, she'll be there.
Yes.
So yeah, come with us. Come with us. Come with us. We'll go and cook. All using our gas.
We go and cook right now.
Yes.
All right.
Come.
So, guys, we are going to the house and see if what we have seen is true. Let's see if there is that a gas cooker. If it's true, the gas is being used for cooking. Let's see. Guys, let's go. Of course. And I have a friend here.
Yes, as Dr. Nguruma, you know.
Dr. Nguruma here.
Yes.
And also here, my father, Dr.
PK.
Dr. Katiku here. Yes, professional. Okay, yes. Yes, how are you?
I'm fine.
Doctor, thank you, doctor. Yeah. Oh, you also fuga some. Yes.
Malunga.
This is Malunga. This is Malunga. Malunga is in Kamba. We call it Malunga, this guy's sheep. Okay?
Guys.
So let's some good vegetables right there and some sugar cane. This is what you can do when you have a very large farm. Yes. Very nice project here. All right. Yes. We go. Let's go. A tank here. Okay, to collect some water.
Yes, guys.
Yes, guys, now we are here. This is the pipe. This is the pipe. That is, remember, we, this is the pipe now, bringing the gas inside. Mm-hmm. Now this is the kitchen. The kitchen. Now we are going in there to see what's in there. So this is the entry point of the house, of the kitchen. Let's see what's in here. Okay. Now we are in here. Let's proceed. So now.
Mm-hmm. Now, after the air is filtered, the gas is filtered. Yes. Here, as you can see, the pipe is connected. Yes. It's here. It's here. The pipe is here. Now,
this.
So, here is the cooker.
Yes.
They keep this with them.
Oh. Mm-hmm. This now, is the cooker now.
Yes, it's connected. As you can see, it's connected here. Mm-hmm. Now, this is where you can open. Okay, when you close the this cabaton here, mm-hmm. the air does not go through the pipe.
Yes.
Now, if you want to put it on, mm-hmm. just open. Mm-hmm. Then you take your matchstick, matchbook, you wash
the matchstick. Yes. Matchstick. This.
Yes.
This, guys.
Let me show you. It's just easy, like any other gas.
Mm-hmm.
There it is.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot see the flame, but it's there, guys.
Yes. The flame is there. I don't know if it's visible. Yes, but it's there.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So, another one.
Mm-hmm.
Here. Mm-hmm. Down here.
Okay, another one is here, connected down here.
They bring you
mm-hmm.
this thing. This one,
mm-hmm.
you make it yourself, like you tell someone to make it for you.
Yes.
Or you just buy it or anything.
Mm-hmm.
But they only come with this one.
Yes.
Yeah, but it's hard to open this one.
Oh.
Yeah, but mm-hmm. it just works the same as that.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
All right. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Guys, have you learned something?
Yeah, we've learned something. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe to Fuse the Traveler
channel.
Yeah, channel. Yes, and don't
like, share, and comment.
And don't forget to
subscribe.
Like, comment, and share.
Yes.
Let's see what you use to cook.
Yes.
Yeah.
From our teacher here.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, subscribe, like, share, comment, anything, any question,
mm-hmm.
of course. Please, please just subscribe.
Yes. Guys, see you on the next video. Like, share, and comment. Bye bye.
So, hay, this is the hay.
Yes.
Unajua hay ni ya ngombe, chakula ya ngombe.
Mm-hmm.
So, of course, that we bang it full. We don't give it the way it is.
Yes.
Kuna machine,
mm-hmm.
tunaenda tunashaga before we give it to the cows to eat.
Yes.
So like after taking it, whoever is responsible,
mm-hmm.
tunapeleka kwa machine kushagwa.
Yes.
Yes. Now we
mm-hmm. go. So we take the grass too. So this is the hay.
Yeah, the hay.
Yes.
Ya ngombe, chakula
yes.
ya ngombe.
Mm-hmm.
Machine.
Yes.
Ishagu at least we can't give the cows this.
Mm.
Hivi mzima no. Hata
mm-hmm.
the kitchen itasumbua. So we have first go to the shaga,
mm-hmm.
then we give it to the cow.
All right.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So guys, let's see now. Let's go there and see what's how the food is prepared. Wile inatengenezwa, guys. That is gazebo.
Yes.
Gazebo.
Shed.
You can
yes.
come here and relax. Yes. Huh?
In fact, yeah, the hay is served a lot.
Yes. Okay. You see, the hay also is used there
yes.
to make the roof, the grass roofed house, the gazebo.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right, now we enter here. So here is where the hay is brought.
Yeah, we are here.
Yes.
You see, after now we push under the hay, mm-hmm. This is how it looks.
Yes.
Yeah. Ini ile imeshagwa, not when you look me forward. Now here is the machine, mm-hmm. Ya kushaga. Mm-hmm. Okay, you use electricity at yes. some point.
Yes.
This, you put it on.
Yes.
After there, so your mm-hmm. work would be just taking the hay
mm-hmm.
after unwrapping it.
Yes.
You take the hay, unaweka. Yes.
So the hay is put in here?
Yes, it's put in here.
Yes.
Now the thing is on. Mm-hmm. Let's assume it's on.
Yes.
It's working.
Mm-hmm.
Now the wheel, here's mm-hmm. the wheel.
Yes.
The wheel, as you can see, guys.
Yes.
Here are the sharp edges.
Mm-hmm.
Penye zinakata.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Now, the wheel rotates.
Mm-hmm.
Now as it rotates, mm-hmm. the hay yenyewe inasonga the mm-hmm. this the edges.
Yes.
They cut the hay. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The machine is here. Mm-hmm. After there,
yes.
You take your hay, mm-hmm. then you meshaga.
Yes.
You go and give it to the cows.
Yes.
Okay. At some point you can mix it with silage.
Yes.
The hay now.
Mm-hmm.
Differently.
Sorry, yeah. Repeat.
The hay, mm-hmm. you can give it the silage,
yes.
or just give it differently, mm-hmm. depending on how you want to feed your animals.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Here it is.
Mm-hmm.
The hay,
mm-hmm.
the salt.
Mm-hmm.
What else?
Oh, this is the salt?
Yes.
Yeah, look like, okay.
Water. Mm-hmm. The cow.
Okay. Oh, here is water.
Mm-hmm.
And the house is so clean.
Yeah, mm-hmm. it has to be clean.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Now, okay.
So it's washed every day?
Yeah, it's clean every day.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
yes.
okay, you know mm-hmm. when you produce a lot of milk,
yes.
of course you can't take it in. Like, it's a lot, the milk. So like
yes.
we sell.
Mm-hmm.
Now the place has to be clean.
Mm.
Yeah, at least you just keep it clean.
Okay, like how many liters can we get from this one? Do they have names?
Yes. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This is Maua.
Yeah, and is she is Maua?
Yeah, she is mm-hmm. Maua, and that's Blessing.
Blessing.
Yeah.
Aha. So Maua is here.
Yeah.
So Maua gives you how many liters of milk? Yes.
Like 5, cause
yes.
we use okay when that guy comes mm-hmm. when he milks the cow, we
yes.
get half a bucket, and that bucket is mm-hmm. 10 liters.
Yes.
Now from a cow we get mm.
half
the mm-hmm. bucket,
yes.
and the other cow half.
Okay.
So like you get, we have 10 liters from these two cows.
Okay, 10 liters.
Yeah.
10 liters. That is every day.
Yeah, every day. The
right.
morning
mm-hmm.
and the after. Okay, evening.
Wow.
I'll get 10 liters.
Mm-hmm. That's good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right. Now.
Yes.
Okay. Do they have some? Okay. You wanted to say something before I ask something.
Oh, after they've taken it in.
Yes.
After some time, digestion and whatever.
Mm-hmm.
We now get the waste.
Oh,
which
the waste.
We use as the
mm-hmm.
there to mm-hmm. produce biogas.
Okay.
Now after the waste.
Now it's taken. It's carried by this wheelbarrow?
Yeah.
Yes.
To where the biogas is being?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
All right. Mm-hmm. Wow. All right. Then, okay, I've seen something like mattress.
Mm-hmm.
Do they also need to sleep in a soft bed or something?
No, okay.
Yes.
It goes with the person, with how you are.
Yes.
You know, others cannot afford it. Mm. By the way, mm-hmm. they are expensive. Not like expensive,
mm-hmm.
but they are expensive. So, si lazima.
Oh.
Just
okay, if you can afford.
Person,
yes.
As a person, mm-hmm. it's really safe if you want to. But they can just sleep like that.
Mm-hmm.
But as for us,
mm-hmm.
we place them there.
All right. Mm. Oh, that's good. So, they really enjoy.
Yeah, they enjoy that.
Yes. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm. So, do you normally feed them once or how many times in a day?
In the morning,
mm-hmm.
after now they have milked them,
yes.
they give them the hay,
mm-hmm.
and the dairy meal.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
for the production of milk,
yes.
which we use in mm-hmm. the evening. Mm-hmm. Now, mm-hmm. Afternoon at during afternoon,
mm-hmm.
we give them dairy meal, not the hay again.
Mm-hmm.
Dairy meal.
The dairy meal, okay.
Yeah.
You buy the daily meal?
Yes, it's
yes.
even yeah, I'll show you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Now
mm-hmm.
then before milking them,
yes.
give them the hay and the daily meal
mm-hmm.
For the production of milk.
Yes.
And so it's just alternate. Give them
mm-hmm.
Depending on the time you want to milk the cows.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a must, you just give them daily meal.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Wow. That's good. So now let's go in there and see the dairy meal where it's kept. Oh, this is it. Mm-hmm. So this is the, it's a mixture of what and what? Looks like, all right, maybe we read from the...
Yeah, from the bag.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Whether it's written or not.
Mm.
I don't think it's
but
written.
Look, it looks like maize.
Yeah,
and,
yeah, of course.
Mm-hmm.
Some other products.
Yes. Mm-hmm. All right.
It's the daily milk.
Mm-hmm. That's the daily milk. Yes.
And give it to them.
Yeah. Okay, apart from this, do you also rear some chicken or?
Yeah, we have them.
Is it possible you show us?
Let's go through guys.
All right. Yes. Wow. Let's tour around and see, guys. Wow. We have got these batas.
Yes.
Okay. These are the feeders. Or what are these? Or it's just a decoration?
Yeah.
Okay. So we have got... What do we have here? The batters. Okay, can I close?
Yes, just
close. Yes, because, all right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the batters.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we don't have so many batters and like the chicken.
Yes.
They're just few.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can have them.
Mm-hmm.
Here, you can place the chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wow.
See, we place them in drawers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Lots of space, mm-hmm. air. Hygiene.
There are so many.
Yeah.
Do they rear eggs?
Yeah, but...
Are they Kenyaji or something? Are we supposed to end like with the... disinfect or like other... I've seen... sorry? All right. Mm-hmm. So here we've got them there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So these are layers only?
Mm-hmm.
Or
yeah, layers.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
so you can just
at some
point use them
for meat.
Yes. Oh, we can also use them for meat, not just for layers.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They were brought when they were young. So
mm-hmm.
to just keep them,
mm-hmm.
give them the
food. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Started laying eggs recently, so like we don't share so much egg.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe 4 or 5
mm-hmm.
in the morning or day, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's just a few.
Mm-hmm.
We've not shared them like a month ago, or it's just
mm-hmm.
more.
All right. Mm-hmm. Guys, now we are here with the. With our teacher here, so you are called who?
Zola.
Zola, yes, Zola. Mm-hmm. So, mm-hmm. Do you want to add something on it?
One thing.
And the houses are so clean. Mm-hmm.
Just to reduce on expenses,
yes.
Still lazima you buy these things.
Mm-hmm.
Others you improvise. Like for this,
mm-hmm.
your magic is just a water can. You
yes.
just cut kibuyu, then you improvise. You use wires.
Oh, that's a 5 liter.
Yes, this
yes.
is a 5 liter. You don't have to buy everything.
Mm-hmm.
Others you just improvise.
Mm-hmm.
This one where we have food.
Mm-hmm.
As for this, it's box.
Yes.
Covered with box.
Yes.
But this one is
mm-hmm.
too bad.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
This is just a pie thing. Yeah, you can just improvise. Mm-hmm. Reduce on expenses. Sahi, it's all about kutumia akili.
Sure.
Yeah.
Mm. Some others up there.
Mm-hmm. To add on it,
yes.
Now you see, as for this, to Liunda hivi, with this car space,
yes.
As we, when the person who is in charge of this, cleans it.
And there is some egg.
Yeah.
There is an egg somewhere.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Wow.
After cleaning it, the same waste, we go and use it there for the production of the gas.
Oh, biogas. Still you can use this.
Yeah.
Okay. Also, you had told us before that you normally use 4 buckets of cow dung. Does it apply the same with the chicken what? Fishes?
Yes. Do you find others don't have the cows? They have the chicken. Now, yeah, it applies.
Okay.
Very okay. It's very okay.
Wow.
The waste 2 times the water.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
See, now it's easier to clean. It's easier to get the waste.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. And also
and plus, can use this. Angalieni style ya kujenga, you see?
Jameni, simuone jameni tunawafunza mambo mengi. Just for free, guys. We're teaching you just for free. What you have to do is just subscribe and learn.
Share,
for free. Like, share, and comment.
Yeah.
And also, you'll be supporting my sister. She's opening her YouTube channel soon.
Yeah.
So,
Support.
Yes. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, like that.
Mm-hmm. All right. So, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Do these also lay some eggs?
Yeah, they lay.
Okay.
Yeah. You see that car small duck.
Oh, yeah.
But unfortunately, that is the only survivor.
Oh.
The
other has been died.
Yeah.
All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. You can also support Madame Bella here. If you have seen her doing good work and you really love the good work she has done by teaching us, you can also donate something.
Do something.
Yes. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Here is where we have our goats, our sheep, of course, we do have them.
Mm-hmm.
Here is where they sleep.
Oh, they sleep in here?
Yes, they sleep in there.
Alright. Mm-hmm. It's so special. So, they don't sleep down here?
They don't. Hapa, it was just by the way.
Mm-hmm.
When cleaning them.
Mm-hmm.
Like, near by the way too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So they climb using this ladder here?
Yes, they climb, go. In the morning, they just do the same as they go out.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's good. Mm-hmm. All right. So do you feed them from here or they just feed from outside?
They feed from outside.
Yes, yes.
Now, like right now, they feed
Mm-hmm.
So like we feed them from outside. Yes. Okay, but when there is no shelter, nothing, they just put them in here.
Yes.
Here, then we give them like grass or whatever
it's
there.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Plus water,
then
they're just
looking. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Say hi.
Say hi. How
Say
are
hi,
you?
Baby.
You're fine. Oh, good. What's your name? Your name is? Kelly. Okay. So we've got some water. Mm-hmm. This is how we fetch water. Is it pumped from?
Yeah, it's pumped.
Yes.
But
yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah.
So it's pumped from where? From the tank here?
No, not like from the tank here.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, it's far from the tank. Okay. Yeah, but the
source. You harvest this water from, is it from the rain?
No, there is a pump, a borehole pump.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So like it's pump.
Yes.
Then through this pipe here, all the way to the chamber. There is where we just watering and stuff.
Okay, so you do the watering. Also, it's just in here. Got the outside toilets here.
Yeah, but there is a pump there. On the other side that takes the water into the
into this tank.
Yes. Then from the tank, there is a switch in the house where when on, it pumps the water.
All right.
The pipe.
Yes.
Here.
This pipe then comes here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Then from there, just open or close to water your plants.
Uh-huh. Oh, so you have the tap there?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So, all right. Ah, you've got so many bananas. You do banana farming?
Yes.
All right. Mm-hmm. Like, for example, if I need like this one full of it, how much when it's ready?
When it's ready.
Yes.
Okay, when it's ready, you get it at, like for this one, let's say approximately 600 to 800 bob. When you want to buy it the way it is.
Yes. And that is from the farm?
Yeah, it's freshly from the farm.
Yes. So from the farm, now you, when you go to the market, guys, you can get it at more. Like 1,200 there, but when you come here, guys, to buy it from the farm, it's a bit cheaper, 600 to 800 Kenya shillings. And it's very big. I don't know, guys, if you can...
The face is bright.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So Bella is here. Bella is... okay, where do we enter from?
Okay, let's...
Oh, you can use the shortest distance there. All right. So, yes, we are. Mm-hmm. Wow.
Bananas, the whatever.
Bananas, well arranged, guys.
Neatly.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Wow. Nazimeweka kuweka. Hi, guys, look at that. Whoa, where? Huh? I don't know if you can see, guys, from... Okay. Huh? Guys. See? So huge. So huge. Imenona.
And the good thing with this,
yes,
hatujaweka ya kuivisha peke yake,
mm-hmm,
plus ya kupika.
So we have the ones that we can
cook.
Cook.
And the one that we can just throw.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Guys, we have got the piri piri.
Yeah.
The hot what?
The ones in the garden.
Yes, the hot piri piri. I don't know, how do you call it? Let me know on the comment section, guys. Piri piri tunaita aje.
Yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm. So, you also have the papayas. Yes, is it the papayas or something?
The
papaya. Yes. Here is the papaya. The papaya. Yeah. You have got one here and also another one here. All right. Okay. And this is the pipe that we were saying coming all the way to the farm.
Yeah.
Yes. See, guys? Coming all the way here. Okay. Watering this. Remember the cow dung and the chicken waste? The results of this, they are used to as manure here. Yeah, see?
Yeah, here you can see. Mm-hmm. You've used them as the manure.
Yes.
And guys.
And that's why you see all this planted here. Mm-hmm. We've got so many customers around who come just to buy the vegetables. And, fresh vegetables without any chemical. They don't use
fertilizers
from
yeah, we just use the
waste, natural
one. The waste.
Yes.
It's not fertilizer, it's nothing, the waste.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So guys, you have seen. Now this is the sprinkler.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So it
just waters just the boga and stuff.
Yes.
Another one is there.
There is another one there.
Yes. Mm-hmm. It depends with the size of the farm.
Yes.
It does not need to be two or more. You just have a small farm.
Mm-hmm.
Now ours is two because it waters like it's big.
Yes.
We need water.
Mm-hmm.
Best two of them.
Yes. So this is what you can do, guys, to your farm. Mm-hmm. You see, you have got avocado here also. So guys, have you seen? You should copy this, guys, if you want to make some money. You see, squeeze yakuna kazi.
By the way, mboga has a lot of money.
Yes.
You are just there, seated there, mtu anakuja.
How much? Mm-hmm. Sorry. How much do you make per day when selling this?
Okay. Yeah, it depends na the day.
Yes.
The day, the customers and everything. For us, mm-hmm. you find when they are there,
yes.
Like Monday.
Yes.
Monday we get a lot of customers.
Yes.
It's a new week. Now yes. People are looking for customers, beer mm-hmm. and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So we can mm-hmm. sell 2,000 out of this.
Wow.
2,000 shillings out of this.
Guys, you can make up to 2,000 in a single day. Like on Mondays. Yeah. All right.
Mm-hmm. We get 2,000.
Yes.
Monday. Mm. It's a busy week. It has been a weekend now for
mm-hmm.
See kuamka kutafuta. You get to find a lot of customers.
Yes.
2,000 shillings a day. Umeka tu hivi na kutafuta. See wewe unaitafuta.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, someone comes here 350, mm-hmm. 600, 200.
Mm-hmm.
At the end of the day you get your 2,000 shillings.
Wow. Yeah.
Kuliko. Okay, guys. Not like I'm advising you not to work out your mind or stuff, but
mm-hmm.
here in Mboga it's very convenient.
Yes.
Very, very. Iko na pesa. And it's not something nye utaka, ungoje ime, and nini nini.
Mm-hmm.
You just give it weeks or, let's say weeks. Just there in a drop, then you sell it, you get your pesa, nini nini. Yeah.
Yes.
So, at least try.
All right. Wow. Hi, say hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Yes. What's your name?
My name is Tina.
Okay, Tina.
Yes.
Okay. Tell people to subscribe.
Subscribe.
To Pius.
Like and share.
Mm-hmm.
Comment.
Yes. Wow. That's good. Wow. So you know. Right. Mm-hmm. That's good. So...
Yes, we are done here.
Yeah, we are done here. Now, guys,
we are here.
See some what? Mm-hmm. Oh, all right. Mm-hmm. Okay, some onions here. See, guys, some onions. This one's.
Yes.
Yeah.
This
wow.
These ones are onions.
Yes.
But
see?
Different type.
Oh. Oh, this, okay. This one is the one we used to cook vegetables.
With. The one we opened.
Okay.
Yeah.
With,
these
yes.
These ones are there. These ones are very rare to get them.
Yes. Oh, this
they're
one. Are the,
yeah,
like,
the onions.
These ones?
Yeah. Yeah. But very rare.
Mm-hmm.
To find them.
Uh-huh. Yeah. See, guys? Mm-hmm. Yes. All right. Is that the grass that you used to...
Yeah, making tea.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, this one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm. So, any advice? Tell people to... What they can do at least to make living. Okay. When you see there is some okay.
Yeah.
Kuna watu.
Mm-hmm.
Kuna watu ambao hawana kazi lakini kwao kuna shamba kubwa na wameacha imelala. Unaweza waambia nini?
Guys, ukulima. Mm-hmm. Whether you have a place, hata kama ni mboga zako hizo mbili tatu, guys, go for it. Hii, it's the best actually. Hii ni ya kujituma. It's something you just, unaamua, unajituma. So guys, it's the best. Farming. So as for us, you can see, sahi, hatuna expenses ya gas, due, of course, the economy and, you see? So you see, iyo biogas, it has reduced the cost of what we use to refill our gas cooker, plus the solar installation. We don't use Kenya Power at some point. So you see, the bill ya the gas na steamer tumekat.
Wow.
So we find that more time, mostly, tunafocus na shamba. It's giving. Nakwambia unakaa tu hivi, unapata, you get your things, you get your money, customers, they come. Yeah, kazi yako tu ni kujituma to make sure it's clean. Unatoa uchafu manini nini ya jitume tu. Farming is the best. Yeah.
Okay guys, you've heard from Zola. Now, wewe ni wewe uchukue hatua. Okay? So guys, see you on the next episode. Bye bye.
Bye.
Hope to receive.